They probably won't watch it, I think. They just have no interest. It's not even like they're mad. They just could care less. Who would ever want to hear their dad talk? Like, if you were like, hey, I got this tape. My dad talks for an hour.
Right.
Would you want to watch it? You would run out of the house screaming. So I don't know if they'll watch it.
Is that a weird thing that, like, a stand-up special is an accomplishment, and you're working on this for a year, 2 years, maybe. I mean, if you started this with Trainwreck, started telling some of these stories, you're talking like 2 or 3 years at this point. Is that a strange thing that you can't share these accomplishments with your children because entertainment
is so hard?
Can't
share any accomplishments with your kids. Kids don't care at all. I literally thought my kids are going to love that they've got a cool dad. I produce Superbad, for God's sakes. I wish my dad produced Superbad. You know how much like cool factor I get off of that? Zero. And she likes Superbad. She won't even accept that I was a part of it in any way. I mean, that's just, I think, what every kid feels, because they're just watching you walk around in your underwear farting all day long, and they have no respect for you.
It'll come at like 30. At 30 years old, it'll come.
I doubt it.
Really? You see no light at the end of that tunnel.
I don't think. They much prefer Nathan for You.
A wonderful
Which
show.
Which they should. They got good comedy taste. They knock me right out.